The BBC had already dramatised Robin Hood. Their version was produced in 1953 at the Small Children's Television Studio in Lime Grove. It went out live, so when the actor playing Friar Tuck clears his throat, everybody hears it.
Here comes Robin Hood.
What you say is truly better warn me. A knight, you say? Walking through the forest.
He has no horse and comes alone. One of our fellows spied him.
Or no men at arms or followers with him, that's strange.